हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ द फोर्थ वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल इनसाइड द वीडियो लेक्चर सीरीज वेब स्क्रैपिंग विद पाइथन एंड ब्यूटीफुल सॉप। सो इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट हाउ यू कैन सिलेक्ट द डिसेंडेंट ऑफ इंडिविजुअल टैग इनसाइड द HTML सोर्स कोड। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट डज दिस डिसेंडेंट मीन्स। सो फॉर अवर ट्यूटोरियल वी आर गोइंग टू यूज दिस वेब पेज एज अवर रेफरेंस वेब पेज। वील फेच दिस वेब पेज एंड वी विल फाइंड द डिसेंडेंट ऑफ इंडिविजुअल टैग्स। सो लेट्स सी फर्स्ट व्हाट इज द सोर्स कोड ऑफ दिस वेब पेज। सो यू कैन जस्ट यूज राइट क्लिक एंड व्यू पेज सोर्स। सो इट विल क्रिएट द पेज सोर्स, इट विल सोर्स द पेज। सो यू कैन सी देर आर ऑल HTML डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स आर देयर, आइदर डिव एलिमेंट और टेबल एलिमेंट, और एंड ईच इज एलिमेंट हैविंग couple of or one or more than one descendant. So like a div element has a image tag inside, it has a h1 tag, it has a div tag again inside that. There is a one table tag is there, and inside the table tag there is hell lot of other tags are there. So these are the tags which are inside this table tags are the descendant of this table tags. So it will span from here to here. So till the table tag end, what are the elements available inside that? That is nothing but the descendant of this table. Now let's see how we can extract this particular descendant element of individual tag inside the HTML source code with the help of Beautiful Soap library. So let's first import our URL lib library, which is used for URL fetching. So from URL lib to import star. So I am using URL lib to library because I am using the Python version 2.7. If you are using the Python family version 3x, you can use URL lib only, because community has renamed those URL lib to name to the just URL lib. Okay, so this we have imported URL lib library. Let's import the beautiful soap. Okay, so we have imported beautiful soap. So we have imported two important library, one is for fetching and one is the extraction of data after whatever the data we have fetched. Now let's fetch the data. So for fetching purpose we are going to use URL open function, and we will supply this our reference web page what we are going to use it. So it will fetch the source code of this HTML page, and we will put it inside the HTML reference. Okay, now we have received the data inside the HTML string. Now let's extract the data. So for extraction purpose we need to use beautiful soap function from the BS4 library, and we will supply HTML bitstream, and then we'll use the LXML parser, which will the one kind of parser this beautiful soap library will do for the parsing of this HTML bitstream, and we will put it inside the BS function. Okay, so we have got the extracted data from HTML bitstream to the BS reference, which is nothing but the hierarchical way it will store individual elements so that it can be easily extracted. Now we got all data inside this BS object. Now our task is to find what are the descendant of this table tag, which is having ID gift list. So in the last lecture we have seen about how to get individual element based on ID or based on a class or based on the tag name. So let's first find table tag. So BS has a one find function, so we will supply table and we will supply the ID. ID is nothing but the gift list. and we will put. Now till now we have got the table tag, but our task is to find the descendant of that table tag. Is to find the descendant, we have one attribute children, and all those children we will put it inside the children variable. Okay, so we got all descendant from the table tag. Whatever the descendant of that table tag which is having a ID gift list, we got all descendant with the help of this children attribute. Now we got all those descendant. Let's try to print it. Now there are a lot of, so we'll use a for loop. So child in children, and let's print it. So before running this program, let's see what we are expecting from this program. So we have find this table tag, and we apply the children attribute on the top of it, so it will find all children inside this table tag for us. And we have iterated loop, so it will print all the element. So let's print it. Okay, so we got successfully all the descendant of tag table, so which is having a tr, th, item title, description, cost, image. So we can verify with the source code, which is exactly same item title, description, cost, image and everything. So this way, with the help of children attribute, we used it here, we can find the descendant of individual tag with the help of beautiful SOAP library. That's it for this lecture, friends. I hope you enjoy listening this video. Please do like, comment and subscribe it.